count of three, I want you to... In the international driving calendar, a fast-paced and adrenaline-fueled series testing the very best drivers and their teams who are competing to qualify for the big final in Bordeaux in France in February 2020. The FEI, which is every driver's competing here in the FEI Driving World Cup, the best of luck, and that the fans that they enjoy every single moment of the best the sport has to offer. Look at the screen now, the current standings. Boyd XL, he's in the field. He's won all five legs that he's been competing in. He won in Geneva last weekend. Bram Charlotte. Bram, not competing here, the son of the former world champion, Ice Bram Charlotte. He's in the field, he's lying in third. Glenn Kearns is not with us this year. He drove here brilliantly last year. Kirsten Ronda is a former World Cup champion. He is in the field as well, lying in fifth spot. And so is Josip Dobrovits, the man from Hungary. He is with us in the field this afternoon. So, those are the standings. Boyd XL is with us. Benjamin Ayo from France. Marika Hahn, first time here at Olympia. Marika, the top, the best lady driver in the world. Chester Webber, who was in the money yesterday at the Extreme Driving for the United States, is also with us. So, our very grateful thanks to those drivers for selecting London. Look at the screen. Look at the screen because this is the course. Four horses, three people on the carriage, the driver, the mid-step and the back-step. Through the start they go. Up to the top. Now this is the first of the gates. Then they come across the arena, on the diagonal, down past the in-gate, right the way down, taking the corner and into the first time at the bridge. Up and over they go for the first time over the bridge. Round the corner and then they go straight in to the hazard. Gate A. There are five gates in this hazard. You'll look at the screen and the lights will go green. B, that's a full 360 in there. C, then they turn left-handed. The reins changing hands all the time. Into D, and very soon they're out. Through E, across they come again. Down the bottom, second time, second pass, back past the in-gate. And that gate is so close down there to the in-gate. Up across they come. On the diagonal, and then they swing left-handed past the first of the two obstacles through gate number eight. Then they come down, all the way down into the second visit in the obstacle, 9A. Then they turn left-handed through 9A, straight down through the middle, B. Then they swing back on themselves, nearly a 360. Into C, there is another of the 360s, D. Then they're coming left-handed at E on the angle. They're out and away. Across they come, out of nine, into 10. Are you getting the picture now? Oh my word, it's so confusing. That's 10 there. Then they come back over the bridge. They've got one gate left to go after the bridge. Round they come through number 12, and then it's a gallop all the way to the finish. Look at that. Now we'll take the overall aerial shot. And it's like a bucket full of spaghetti, isn't it? Oh my word, how are they going to remember that? Well, they are, because we've got the best in the world.
Thank you. Okay.
With a fabulous team of horses here. It's a four-teamer race that go out first. The man out first is the British driver that represented here. He's been star of stage of three. He was an absolute star here yesterday. Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel and Bruce. Let's get a bit of that Friday feeling going. Now, as they chase around here, we want loads of participation. Get involved in this. Get them encouraging along. Now, as they go to the hazards, you'll hear them all the time talking to their horses. Now, it's 4 seconds if there's a ball knocked off the hazard or the cones out there. And it is basically a time at the end that we will have. And our fastest time will be our winner. So they rev up around the course. Nick's just taking you around the course. This is where we see him in action. He was brilliant yesterday. He was second yesterday in the drive off in the Ents. Here we go. Away we go with Daniel and Bruce.
Look at that time.
Taxi. D. He's got one more left to go. You're looking at a magician.
This year as well. Let's give an Olympia welcome to Hungary's Joseph Dobrovits. Now, like I say, very much a family effort here. It's Monika Dobrovits in the mid-step. It is Joseph Dobrovits Jr. on the back step there. Another team of greys revving up. Away and going. Here you see it now, we've got to get into the right line here to get the first one. It's one time in those matrix. Through one. Now they can open up across the arena. Speeds on through to the wheelie. Next across the bridge. been involved over those big battles throughout the season already with Boyd XL and Iceman Charlotte, who comes up in just a moment as well. They'll be next. Cumulative times in this round and for the top three going into that drive-off. Here we go.
Let us welcome another of the great Dutch masters, Iceman Charlotte and Edwards. Second in Maastricht, one in Budapest 3 weeks ago. His son Bram, who isn't here this year, he is the reigning World Cup champion and he is lying second in the standings. So the Charlotte dynasty lives on. This man won't be beaten easily, I can promise you that much. Such a fierce competitor. Tremendous driver. At Olympia, we've got the best we've ever had. And this is why Charlotte is away. Now he's got them as a team. C. D. Has that gone? 12. On the clock now. Shoulders up. Sometimes today it doesn't go your way, but give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. It's marvellous to have him and Boyd and Coase and Daniel, Maria, Marika, all of us here. One left to go. And we're going across the pond.
We are across the United States because this man has been champion of the US on something like 20 occasions. A world championship team gold last year in trial in the US as well, individual silver at those World Championships. Our last to go this first round. Let's put our hands together for USA's Chester Webber. Three to go through so far. Wojtek Szalpiszteron and Joseph Dobrowicz. But will Chester shake that group up? He finished in the top few yesterday. Top five in Budapest, second in Stuttgart a few weeks ago. Certainly America's finest in the world of driving. Just the final stages of the checking everything in the obstacle.
Johan Jakobs at the top end, Jeroen Hoedeman at the bottom end. Jeroen Hoedeman, the senior course designer, the course designer here at London Olympia. We're ready. Live to go.
Here we go, Chester Webber, United States of America. 1:43.83 or better to get into that drive-off. World Championship team gold medalist. Up go the ropes. Here we go. On the right, Chester Webber.
It's going to be a close on this. He couldn't get it back.
pushes himself into that driver between YXL, Cusinonda, and USA's Chester Webber.
Oh, what a drive-off that is going to be. The team from Martin Collins joins now to set the scene for the drive-off, the very best equestrian surface in the world, the Martin Collins Eco Track. We set the scene now for the Driving World Cup. It is the drive-off. Is with Boyd XL.
Well, Boyd, that looks very smooth from where I'm standing anyway.
Good standing round. You know, of course, this is only the competition one, so we're going to take a drive off and then tomorrow is actually World Cup final. But yeah, that was super. And the partner, it's incredible.
Very good,
thank you, don't you? I do, but so it's going to be wrong. So it's not going to shut down. David Bruce is doing a great job. He had a good start to his round, just a little bit, didn't quite finish it off. Otherwise, his team's going well.
And you've got four experienced horses in this week?
Yes, I've got the 18 back together. So, I've been saving the little G, right? Mixed a couple of young ones and struck out a couple of young ones, and I feel like I'm trying to bring my best group for him.
And this is one of
them,
one of the real horses. It's much bigger than the other three.
That's Debbie, that's my favourite. She's 22 or 3. So, she's incredible. So, she's doing a last season this year, so I hope to give her a good finish to the season as best I can.
They're really
doing
so well
as
a team.
Yeah,
brilliant horses.
Thank you.
Welcome to the FEI Driving World Cup qualifying here in London, part of the Western European League. The FEI Driving World Cup is the most important competition in the international driving calendar. Fast-paced, adrenaline-fueled series testing the very best drivers and their teams who are competing to qualify for the big final in Bordeaux next February. The FEI, which is all drivers competing in the FEI Driving World Cup, the best of luck and the fans that they enjoy every single moment, which we are.
In you come, please, Chester.
Carrying just seen him. We welcome him back. He is, for the United States of America, Chester Webber. His time in the first round, 139.07. Coastal Bronx, 136.49. White XL, 133.44. Remember, it's 4 seconds for any gate knockdown. Gate C in hazard number 9. Let's go. Let's go. All right. Stop the clock. Went through that obstacle. He's hit one in advance, so the clock gets stopped, penalties get added, and they will restart. In fact, no, a bad luck there for Chester. He's hit the obstacle. He is very bad luck. He hit that obstacle right at the start. So bad luck for Chester. He's made it through to the drive off, but he is sadly eliminated. Give him a round of applause. It's bad luck there for Chester. So, two go through to the drive off. It is the man from the Netherlands. The World Cup champion of 2013, 4 gold medals in World Championships, 2nd here last year. Welcome him back, Koosten Ronde, the Netherlands. Here we go. When we started driving here in London as a test event 8 years ago now, Coastal Ronde, Iceland Shuttle, Daniel Caprice and Boyd XL were the 4 that said you have to do it. And were they right? Or were they right? Because here goes the Ronde.
We have to come up. We are 27.
time, 263-65. But it's not over yet. In he comes. He's put his best team back together again. Boyd Exel, Australia! Boyd, if he's under 130.21, he wins the drive off. The FEI Driving World Cup presented by Eurofin. Boyd Exel. He's won all five previous rounds. He's the world number one. He's the best that the world has ever seen.
Thank you.
We come now to the prize-giving ceremony of the FEI Driving World Cup, presented by Eurofip International.
Let me hand you this microphone, because even by your incredibly high standards, your two rounds today looked superb.
Thanks very much. It just feels like driving at home. You know, I've so many friends and family in the crowd, so it's a bit more pressure, but it's nice to deliver at Olympia.
Introduce us to your four riders and your whole team.
Navigator Emma Olsen, she's from Sweden. She's been with me 5 or 6 years. And on this course, the navigator was very important. Hugh's giving me information around the course compared to the other drivers, so that can keep you a little bit cool. And then, of course, he's got to keep the back of the carriage away from the balls. And this arena has a lot of grip, so it's quite a hard work for him. But the horses, this is my favorite, Demi. She's 23 years old, and and then she has a partner here called Barney. He's, I think, 10 years old, and he's like a pocket rocket. So he's doing a lot of the work. And then my left leader, we call him Bundy. And he's been a campaigner for me in Olympia for maybe 6 or 8, 10 years. So the other leader is Rocket. He's 12, is he? 12. He's 12. And those two work really well together. So Olympia, I brought my A team.
It certainly was an A team. And a word about the crowd, a message to the crowd, because you talked about how much you love competing here at Olympia.
Yeah, because, you know, Olympia's worked closely with the drivers to produce this sport. Simon's done a great job, and he listens, and it's become more and more popular every year, so it's one of the favorite choices of all the drivers. It's one of the first chosen, and just the public, the feeling, the building, the music, it's great.
Well, look, we love having you here. Thank you so much for coming and entertaining us and for doing so well. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time to the whole team, Team Boyd XL.
Delighted to welcome Captain John Roach. Ex-Director of Driving at the FEI, the International Equestrian Federation. John has been part of here at Olympia for the last 33 years. This is his last visit in an official capacity. And this man, along with His Royal Highness Prince Philip and Jack Pemberton from Canada, did so much to promote the sport of driving in its initial days. Well done, John. Very well done, John Roach. And presented another magnum of champagne Tanager to the world number one, to his whole team, to Emma and to Hugh, and to the world number one, Boyd XL. In second, oh, it was close. It was very close. 7 seconds between the two. Second place, he's been here every single year. Costa Ron, the Netherlands. And in third, the team gold medalist at the World Championships in Tryon last year, Chester Weber, the United States. Thank you very much to John Roach. And indeed to our presenting sponsor, to Eurofip. It's Lap of Honour time, it's Showboat time, it is Boyd XL, Australia! Follow that. How do you? Well, I'll tell you how we follow that. Because for the last 37 years, they've been...